Welcome to Google Maps. You can use Google Maps to create a personalized map, complete with your favorite places, photos, and videos, and share it with your friends and family. To get started, click the My Maps tab and select Create New Map. Make sure to sign in to your Google account. You can choose whether to make your map public, so anyone searching Google Maps can view it, or to keep it unlisted. This way, only people who have your map's specific URL can see it. To add a placemark, select the Placemark tool and click on where you'd like to drop the marker. Each placemark has an information balloon attached to it. You can also add a photograph from your web album by clicking on the Image button in Rich Text Mode and entering the URL. Or switch to Edit HTML to paste in a photo URL or embed a video, such as this one about Google's New York office. You can drag and drop your placemarks. You can use the Line tool to draw a path along Museum Mile, or use the Shape tool to highlight an entire area. As with placemarks, you can add descriptions, photos, and videos to lines and shapes. To edit your placemarks, lines, and shapes, you can click on them, or select them from the list. Anytime you want to view or edit your map, just go to the Created by Me section of the My Maps tab and click on it. You can also delete a map by clicking on the X. You can view your map in Google Earth by clicking KML, or share your map with friends and family by emailing them the URL. You can try creating a map the next time you're expecting a visitor, planning a trip, or sharing your adventures away from home.